here at the UAC, we make the worst of them.
Hello, hello. Is this reaching anyone? I'm broadcasting on a very low frequency. If you can hear me, I'm not far.
Please help me.
I've locked myself in storage room C4. Please, if anyone can hear me, please help me.
Since the dawn of the space age, Union Aerospace has been at the forefront of not only developing new technology, but pushing those developments to even more daring extremes. With an abundant production of hydrogen fuel, thanks to the Hydrocon, the specialist teams ask the big question: can we devise a way to store and deliver that fuel to make the dream of deep space research a reality? The answer has been a resounding yes. Under the direction of Dr. Malcolm Betruger, key UAC scientists have made startling new discoveries in the fields of quantum physics. And with them, they have been able to use the actual space between electrons and protons in a molecule as a storage medium for fuel in our interplanetary antimatter drives. Now, fuel that would once take up half the payload of an interplanetary ship only occupies a fraction of that space. You are looking at the Molecular Fuel Storage Compactor. The MFS compressor is yet another UAC marvel that brings the dream of reaching and colonizing the most distant planets closer to a reality. The UAC has long made safer worlds for everyone, and now they will bring those worlds even closer than you could ever imagine.
Let's go!
Reports they've located your position but are unable to move to your current location. Head through engineering and try to link up with them in Sector 3.
Welcome to Mars, Marine.
Since the dawn of the space age, Union Aerospace has been at the forefront of not only developing new technology, but...
I can help you. The lights are all out. I'll lead you through here if you can get me off this base. Come on. I can't wait. Hurry up. We can't stop. Come on. I can't wait. Electromagnetic pulses have knocked out the electrical systems in this area. Watch out. Big ones would knock out our lights. There's one. We can't stop. We've got to keep moving. What was that? Stay close.
toxic gas levels decreased 50%. Toxic gas is cleared. Waste disposal area now safe.
Marine, we gotta pick up the pace. We have more men down. Bravo team is barely holding their own.
Operations Coordinator Mark Lamia, dated November 1st, 2145. I am filing this report because I am frustrated beyond belief by the level of incompetency I have to deal with here. I don't know where HR is getting the new employees, but the last five guys they've sent me were all a bunch of idiots. They can't get any of their work done on time. I constantly have to keep an eye on them. They work slow, they don't follow any of the standard operating procedures, and they can't even remember basic things that I tell them. For example, I changed the cabinet door codes here to 1, 2, 3 because I thought that was easy enough to remember, but they still forgot. I don't understand why HR can't get me better people. I'm requesting full authority to hire and fire my own employees. It's the only way I can run my department smoothly. End of log.
Marine, I was able to locate your position. More comms systems are beginning to malfunction and shut down. Massive service disruptions throughout the entire base. I don't know how long I'll be able to track you. Bravo team has just entered the end front. Pick up the pace. You aren't far behind.